Newman withdraw their keys from exit after Indonesian give some concessions. First, in related with the tax deductions. Second, additional time to build smelter. And third, they still have a possibility to export semi-furnished mining products. Yeah. So this undemocratic process actually again give a bad impact for Indonesian people or even Indonesian government. It look like Indonesian government cannot strong enough, yeah, to make a law enforcement with the law that already agreed by the parliament and Indonesian government. So it's like, you know, play a bad or moral, yeah, in term of law enforcement.